Total secrecy in Torrance. So, officer, you have a minute to tell me what happened so the resident of the city would know what's happening in our safe city? Any information? I think he doesn't like me. I don't know why is this car still here. He opened the door. I think the officer gonna take his car. That's strange. He let the officer sit in his car. Maybe it doesn't start. Oh, they should call back the fire department because I think this is coolant.
Asshole!
Fuck off! Motherfucker! Anyway, that was a cop lover. Did you see that big, huge pickup truck? And he's at work. It's like 3 o'clock or what is in the afternoon? Let's see. 3:25. Officer, I think the coolant is leaking. Don't drive the car. Don't drive the car. Coolant is leaking.
It's Windex, baby.
He knew me. Yo, Mandy. Well, it's green. Windex is blue. Anyway, so he told me it's Windex. So I don't know if the car is drivable. Why is it still on the road, creating a hazard and give people a chance to call me asshole? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, and as you can see, I don't have to do anything to see into the fire department backyard. They called the cops because I was on the other side filming them, but as you can see, I can go up here, look at how high, and I can film them from there. Anyway, I don't know why is the gentleman doesn't leave the Pacific Coast Highway when it's illegal to park here, if he doesn't have any problem, or I don't know. An officer is nice guarding his vehicle. Thank God the officer is guarding, because otherwise these cars could have come here with a speed of 30, 40 miles an hour already. Everybody's driving real fast on Pacific Coast Highway, so hopefully no more accident happens here. Of course, nobody tells me what happened, but this is also not 5035 Pacific Coast Highway. That's the Ralph's parking lot. So the Ralph's parking lot is after the light. So that's where it started. Looks like this is going to be a while. I go and see what's wrong in the front of the vehicle. I think now we're waiting for a tow truck.